is standing. Look to your left, straight ahead. You'll see Ed, the chief referee. Do not cross that first white line, okay? Think of that as a brick wall. That's the one rule that the park asks us to obey. Don't cross that white line. Also, the white lines become a little slippery when it's wet out there, guys. So leave a little space, especially on the downhill. There's no need to ride up on the wheel in front of you. Going 40 miles an hour, he's not going anywhere, trust me. Five laps, and just be safe out there, guys. Never pass your pace motorcycle. If your pace motorcycle slows down to 10 miles an hour, you slow down to 10 miles an hour. There's probably a very good reason that the pace motorcycle is neutralizing the race. So never pass the pace motorcycle.
Juniors, come and see me after the race from Junior Rollout. 15 seconds, going my whistle.
Have a safe race, guys. Have a safe race. You have five laps.
How's everyone?
Are you okay?
Yeah. I think so. I think we're all right.
You all right?
Yeah.